The best part in this movie, the humor aspect.
They're always bantering around. And then like the script is also always changing. There's so many things going on set. Everyone is talking, having fun.
Hui Ge 有时候就是这样.
Hui Ge 真的, you laugh until you cry that kind. Oh, then very funny.
Hui Ge 还用讲吗? 他在我心里面他是最可爱的. 他台词记不到也是最可爱的.
有时候他的 NG 比他的 performance 更好笑.
Really
yeah. Sometimes right, when we're in the intense scene, Hui Ge will say something funny or Mark will say something funny. Then I have to like, Gina, you are a professional actor. Don't laugh, don't laugh. But I just keep doing this.
Okay, cut. 小姐 also very funny.
Yeah, 小姐 is like, 跟 Hui Ge like same category. That's on set of them 很好笑了.
Marco also like, there's a lot of scenes we share together. Sometimes it's very emotionally intense.
Marco 很 serious, 他很 professional
的。他不想我们在荧幕前面把自己做的不好，然后给人家批评。所以他很不自私的，他会帮你，但是你做错什么东西，他也会跟你讲。
Very professional.
Yeah. So and I had a few quite intense scenes with him. So like him being so serious and professional on set, right, makes it very easy for me to act also.
Because like, we're so intense and so good, we're so in tune with each other, right? Then when we cut, right, we just break our character. It's wow, so amazing.
Working with Liang Dao, Jack.
哎呦，我跟你讲，跟他拍东西啊, oh my god.
那种江湖上有那个 saying, 他每次换台词啊, so at first I always stress lah.
然后又整天改台词，改台词，改台词，改台词，改。 所以他每一次改台词，我们的心就跳一下。辉哥的脸整个好像是 blur 的。
And I think what's really nice about him is he actually goes through this whole process with you and he involves you in this like sculpting of the character.
And it pushes you as an actor.